The Patriots lost to the Ravens in Foxborough over the weekend, and they may have lost their quarterback, too. Mac Jones is believed to have sprained his ankle late in the fourth quarter. He was expected to have an MRI yesterday. The Patriots have not released the results yet, so it isn't clear whether Jones will miss any games.